Carry. Nice shot.
Like it.
thinking.
Oh!
Okay.
I don't...
Deja vu.
Alright. Just trying to follow John.
Thanks. I was gonna try to put it over that Joe.
Ethan used to go like right here.
Yeah, he used to stop like right, right in front of the tree.
Oh, they're on the hole over here.
Chase is getting ready to throw.
Thank you.
up, Grant? Going back home.
You got eyes on it, Grant?
Yeah, I got it.
I got a retriever.
One time.
Woohoo!
Yeah. Eagle chase. Nice shot.
Yeah, but he got down.
Yeah. Yeah. Bold, Joe.
He's already far enough. I can get there. Right there. Good job.
No,
right
you can't.
Good shot. Very nice.
I played it kind of antsy just to make sure we were safe.
That was money.
Push that same tree.
Yeah, you don't play golf.
Actually, I have to get you a little monopod there, Tim.
You gotta be that thing,
oh, I got some of those.
You know what I mean? For steady.
Turn for the
oh,
ride.
Yeah.
Good pull, dude.
It's alright, it's coming back. Perfect.
Oh fuck, I parked it!
I know, it's like when you feel like a, you feel like a mistake. It's like.
Apparently not.
Get over the railroad track. There you go. Nick, you gotta get that lefty shot over there.
Yeah, that's nice. How you do it.
Who won?
Me and Justin Ellwood took the victory of the BFO today.
And what did the other team have?
We shot 12 under, all par threes, and James Brandt and Fogle shot 10 under. Good battle.
Yes,
yeah.
Yes.
A little windy, about 10 to 15, but
return,
made some good putts.
Return of the Friday night BFO.
Yeah, every Friday, 5:30, get out here.